The New York Times called it haunting, striking, and powerful. Philadelphia found it immensely satisfying and stirring. San Diego hailed it as affecting, suspenseful, and searing. And in Baltimore, it was extraordinary and provocative. The Whipping Man is coming to the Hertz stage at the Alliance Theater, March 8th through April 7th. For tickets, visit alliancetheater.org/whippingman. Alliance Theater at the Woodruff. Discover us. Discover you.